DM Science and Plants World presents about the Thyrsus. In this video, we are going to discuss about the what is Thyrsus, types of Thyrsus, and next how the Thyrsus helps in the plant life. Thyrsus. Thyrsus is the process of rolling or folding of leaves. Based on the folding or rolling manner, the Thyrsus are classified into 7 types. They are the reclinate, conduplicate, plicate, sarcinate, convolute, involute and crumpled. First we are going to see about the reclinate. Here the upper half of the lamina or leaf blade is bent on the lower half of the lamina or leaf blade. Example for the reclinate type of Thyrsus is locate plant. Its binomial name is Erboetria japonica. And this is the mature leaf of locate. This is the upper lamina and lower half of the lamina. If you have a chance to see the young leaf, have a look on it. Next one is the conduplicate. In this type of Thyrsus, the leaf fold on lengthwise along with the midrib. Example, guava. Binomial name is Psidium guajava. And this is the lamina portion and midrib. You can find the young leaf which fold towards the both margin by keeping the midrib as a center. As I said, lengthwise it fold along with midrib. Next one is the plicate, or it also called as pliated. Here the leaf repeatedly fold longitudinally along with the midrib in a zigzag manner. Example, Palmyra palm or toady palm. Its binomial name is Borassus fablifera, and this is the Palmyra tree. This is the leafy palm like structure, and this is the midrib region. It folds like a paper fan which we used to play in childhood days. Next type is sarcinate. Here the leaf is rolled from the apex region to the base region. Example, ferns, that are the pteridophytes, and this is the apex region which used to fold towards the base region of leaf. Next type is convolute. Here the leaf rolled from one margin to another margin. Example, banana. Binomial name of banana is Musa acuminata, and this is the young leaf which is indicated by a red marrow mark, a thread like or a tube like structure. And the one in a mature leaf, you can find the one margin and another margin which used to roll in a younger stage. When it get mature, it's used to spread. Next type is involute. Here two margins are rolled on the upper surface of leaf towards the midrib or center of leaf. Example, lotus. Binomial name is Nilumbo nucifera, and this is the lotus leaf. Here you can find the cleavage at the point where the petiole meet the lamina portion. So it makes the two margin which bend towards the upper surface. Next one is crumpled. Here the leaves are irregularly folded. Example, cabbage. Binomial name is Brassica oleraceae, and this is the cabbage. You can find the irregular manner of leaf arrangement in a layer wise. And what is the benefit of Thyrsus? Yes, Thyrsus helps to protect the young leaf from the predators like insects and animalcules and microorganisms. Next, it also helps the young leaf to protect from the drastic climate change. If the climate is too sunny or too cold, it unable to survive because the young leaf contains the immature cells. So this is about the types and benefits of Thyrsus. So do watch the links which are given in the description box to know about the leaf, root, stem and all. Thank you so much for watching.